then we can come boldly presenting our gift before the altar.